Let me show you a little glimpse of how the world looks inside. There's a lot of gold mining history here, guys. You can drive for miles and miles. In the 1880s, there was 5,000 people living here on a village not far away from here. No, there's only like 15 families. The gold rush was here in Idaho and Montana. I can't imagine how many people die here trying to get rich, and it was very difficult work. It's not like Belize where you have jaguars, scorpions, dangerous spiders. It's really, you just gotta be careful. Slippery rocks, things are wet here, but that's about it. You just gotta make sure that you are seeing where you're going. But apart from that, everything else here is beautiful. Tomorrow, we're gonna go a little bit deeper, learning a little bit more of the wilderness, the beauty. Muy bonito, beautiful. 672 above sea level, guys. Beautiful, beautiful mountain God has created here.
Cool.
It's not the Caribbean, guys. This is something else. Los perros caliente. This is really roughing up here in the forest of Idaho, guys. Ah, it is like Belize, guys. It's like coming from the refrigerator. These guys know where the good stuff is. Remember, don't be scared, be smart. Video does not even come close to show you how beautiful this place is.
Keep it unbelievable. Don't be scared, be smart. I will see you on the next adventure.